What's up, y'all? It's Chilicious 21, and this is another episode of How to Handle with Chilicious 21. Today, I'm going to be showing y'all how I installed Amazon Alexa Echo Show 5 in my Acura, including wiring and installation. Step one, what I did was I located my fuse panel on the inside of the vehicle. My fuse panel is right up under there. In this situation, it's important to choose, depending on whatever you're wiring up and how you want it to come on. Do you want it to power on when you turn your key to the on position or to the accessory position? And depending on that, you need to check the fuses to see when the fuse powers on for what position. In my case, I used a daytime running light fuse because it was useless. It only comes factory. It's only functional factory from the Acuras in Canada back in 2003. So my model in particular didn't actually come with functioning daytime running lights. So I choose the daytime running light fuse and it comes on in the on position. As you can see, the wiring with the blue sleeve that's connected to the fuse box right there, that is my 18 gauge copper wiring that's gonna power my external fuse box. So I connected that wire to the fuse and I ran that wire from the fuse box all the way across to the other side where I wanted to house my fuse box and my connections for my accessory. Here we are on the passenger side of my Acura where I ran the wire to and did all my connections. Pop this panel off here. I hid everything behind this panel here. I'm gonna pull it out so you can see what's going on. Right here, we have the external fuse box that I bought and used for this project. Right here, you have that wire that came off of the fuse panel in the driver's side. I ran it all the way over here and connected it right here. From this connection right here where you ran the power wire to, it connects to all of these fuses, and then this terminal gets power whenever you put a fuse in right here. So I put this fuse in because this is the only one accessory that I'm using right now, and then this wire right here runs to this connection. It's basically a cigarette lighter, like an aftermarket cigarette lighter that's wired up. I wired it up right here. This, the power wire right here that's coming from this fuse box is going to this aftermarket cigarette lighter right here. And then this is just the ground right here. Now, this aftermarket cigarette lighter is powering the power inverter. If you don't know what a power inverter is, it's if you buy something electronics that plugs into a wall outlet, it's meant to plug into a wall outlet, not a car outlet. This basically transforms the cigarette lighter and voltage to the same as a wall outlet in your house, so you can plug in things into your vehicle. And that's what is powering my Amazon Alexa Show right here on my dash and my Acura. So, recap, this wire runs here, insert fuse, this wire runs here, this wire gets grounded anywhere on the chassis where you can ground it at. This powers this, which is this. And then this powers this, which is this. plug that in. And the connection is complete. It's on. Turn the key. It's off. Right. Alright. It's time to test Alexa's functionality. Alexa, start my day.
It's 2:49 p.m. Today is Saturday, April 4th. Currently, in Apopka, it's 84 degrees Fahrenheit with clear skies and sun. Today, you can expect mostly sunny weather, with a high of 88 degrees and a low of 64 degrees. Currently, traffic on your commute looks good. The fastest route takes about 33 minutes via SR Tollway 429 and Florida's Turnpike S. There's nothing on the calendar for the rest of the day. It is a pleasure to assist you.
Alexa, show front driveway cam.
Okay.
Alexa, play Just Add Magic, episode 1.
Here's Just Add Magic, 4K UHD, season 201, episode 1.
By the way, you have to have an Amazon Prime account to play, to stream Amazon video. That's from my Amazon Prime account.
Previously on Just Add Magic.
Everybody's frozen.
So long, Saffron Falls!
I believe in our cake. I believe in us.
That cake unfroze the town, brought Kelly's grandma back, and broke Miss Silver's curse.
What if all curses are broken?
Chuck. It doesn't seem possible. He's been gone 50. Root can only be harvested one day a year.
Halloween.
Take us to last Halloween. We need to get into
Alexa seems to be functioning at 100%. I have no blown fuses. I checked my wiring. None of my wiring is overheating. I covered everything up with tape. And my vehicle is still putting out a little bit over 14 volts. So it's not draining the battery or anything like that. Everything's functioning correctly. And that's the goals. These are the goals. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. You can follow me on Facebook, Instagram, anywhere else where there's social media. And again, thanks for watching. That is my install.
Said I'd be gone by 5. But it's sunrise and I'm still in your bed. Good night, you sleep me.